I don't have time for this.
Hey, anybody here seen a cryptogram laying around? Asking for a friend.
Interesting strategy.
Great. Cops are working with Prime 8 to crack the cryptogram.
If you ever needed proof the cops don't know what they're doing, no way Prime 8's getting cred for this.
I'll find out what they know. Can't be much.
Guys, you're getting ahead of yourselves. I still need the cryptogram.
Alright, T-Bone, here you go.
This looks so familiar.
Can you solve it?
Not right this minute. This stuff takes time.
Maybe Prime 8's figured out something we haven't.
That's not fun.
Directions on a tube of hemorrhoid cream. It's like a free horror novel.
Tijuana dry mouth, if you just catch their truck. Two words, Korean burrito. Are those not the most beautiful sounds in the English language? Korean burritos.
Dumber than dog shit. You want to laugh at something? Go look in the mirror. Asswipe. Shithead.
You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Now scram.
Yeah, jump over here. Can you give me that one?
I'll just sit here. Fantastic.
Oh, for the love of... Go on, get out of here.
Watch out! Somebody's killing us!
Lenny's convinced it's a message from someone.
Who?
She wouldn't say. Said I'm too young to understand.
Well, all we're doing is brute forcing it.
Fuck it.
That's gonna take forever.
We need that data outpost.
Data outpost?
Yeah, that... Did you hear that? Is someone listening in?
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galilee, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leech some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety-fucking-splickety.
on! Get a move on!
Damn, gotta find another way to get in there.
Going strange.
Huh. Someone needs to pass.
Okay, where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, get ready for the thunder. You feel the thunder, Ray?
Oh, it's a thing of beauty. And we're done.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls. Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls, we beat the police.
It's a set of coordinates and a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful side. Send me the coordinates.
Kid, this doesn't feel kosher.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be cool. We'll be right back.
Zodiac speaking. I am back with you. I left this present here, and other presents around the city. They all fought. They all died. Who are you? Not one of those blue meanies, no. A kindred spirit. I want to meet you. Follow me.
The Zodiac Killer? He's back?
That's not possible.
I was a teenager when Zodiac was on the loose. You'd have to be at least 70 now. If he's even still alive.
Whoever this asshole is, he's killing people. And he's challenging us. What do you think of this, Ray?
Just a sec. Got it. You find this son of a bitch, Marcus.
911, would you state the nature of your emergency?
Christ! Someone's shooting up the place!
It takes real skills to get away with that.
Oh, no. What? Oh, no. Jam it up your ass.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
I will fuck you up. I will shout my hand up.
On second thought.
Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
What are you doing?
essence to yourself. I've been having a very good time. I left you a nice message. I hope what you find gives you a good laugh.
Ray, what was it like when Zodiac was around?
I was 10 years old when I first heard of the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
Minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
If I had to choose, I guess maybe over there.
Jesus, give me a minute!
Okay, I guess that's legit.
I'm not trying to stress you out, but can we just ask someone?
You want to read the map?
Sir!
I think that's where we need to go, just a little bit north, and then we turn...
I've got it, all right?
Ah, hey!
Hi.
Wait, wait, wait. There. So
not much. My business.
I can see how you might think that.
Hey.
Thank you.
Sorry, my fault.
Hey there. I'm here if you need anything.
God damn. Here you go, Ray.
Come on, girl. Keep it together. Together. God, my computer's burning up. Fuck! My PC's cooked.
Get on another one.
It's no use. I've lost my connection to the data outpost. Not that it was fucking helping us particularly, but...
Guys, guess who I found on invite?
No.
This is the Zodiac speaking. My kindred spirit would not share me with you all. He deserves a hole in the head. I am the killer of over a dozen people. My next target is planned. The death machine is already made.
Can we track him using his invite account?
We'll need a signal boost. He's proxied himself to hell and back. He could be anywhere.
Yeah.
still be smoking pot, even if I get on the podcast.
Oh.
Maybe not, but...
Invite is blowing up over Zodiac. Everyone's trying to find out who he is. Conspiracy theories out the ass.
I've got footage of a junior senator denying it's him.
We'll find out who it is. Take the fucker to task.
Shit! He just uploaded a new audio file.
This is the Zodiac speaking. I await my kindred spirit so he can witness my next kill. I think I shall use a bomb. That will cheer me up. My kindred spirit and I have much in common. We are both retro.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Was that retro comment directed at me? How does he know I'm after him?
Don't let it get you. Just get to the top of the tower.
Aye, that should give you some extra juice.
It's not that simple. We need more than one axis to produce a sweep of the city.
You want me to hack another cell tower?
That's what I said.
All right, you're in.
It'll take some time to bypass these proxies.
We'll be in touch.
Marcus, we finally pinned down his GPS. We have him.
Get this. He's at Alcatraz.
Alcatraz? What the hell is he doing there?
Waiting for you.
Enjoy the hunt, you know. I'm out!
Holy shit.
This is the Zodiac speaking. For the last time, you have found me, my kindred spirit. You, above all others, little pigs and mere mortals, were able to help me complete my work. My great machine has ended as it began. On my terms. I will never be named. I will remain.
Fuck.
Unbelievable. We can't find out who this guy is?
Still, we stopped him. That counts for something.
She's right, amigo. He only offed himself because you found him. Good work.
For the record, I am not that freak's kindred spirit. You guys solved his cryptograms and shit.
It's all right, man. Let it go.